Tune in next week to see what our first topic is.